Two brothers are being called heroes by Manatee County Emergency Services. Twin brothers Connor and Eli Fitzpatrick took the wheel when their grandfather experienced a medical crisis. They say the boys were instrumental in getting the help their grandfather needed by communicating with dispatchers, even waiting outside to flag down the ambulance. The kids were awarded with certificates of bravery and a Manatee EMS care package for those actions. Congratulations to them.